In this session, we're still busy with module parameters. We're going to look at stock, delivery, and collections. I'm going to break up these two parts. We're going to look at maintain vehicles first, and then another session we will look at maintain status types. Before I start here, just remember, we've now already enabled the delivery and collection option under company details. I'm going to click on maintain vehicles and click on setup. Now, first of all, we're going to add. So here you are going to add the type of vehicles that's going to be doing the deliveries. You specify your registration number, your description of the truck, your load capacity. This will be in rands, and your charge out rate will also be in rands. Your route description, you have to enter. You've got city characters here to specify your route description. Your description will allow city characters, and your registration number will allow you 10 characters. So what you do here is you will now add all your different trucks. I'm just going to add one more here so that you can see as an example. My description will be trailer truck. My load capacity. My rate. You don't have to type the rand. As soon as you type in the amount, the rand will automatically be added. And then you can click on accept. So what can we do here? You can filter, you can select visible fields, you can add, you can edit any one of these options, or you can delete them. And once you've completed all your different types of trucks, you can click on close. And that concludes this session.